Maria Luisa Cruz Damasco. A round of applause.